Assalamu alaikum everyone, it's Yaz Espaz. How have you all been doing? I hope whoever has bought their scrunchies has received them or is going to be receiving them in the next week. The next order going out will be on Wednesday, December 1st, I believe. Let me check. Yes, okay, so December 1st is when the next shipment is going to be going out, so make sure to get your scrunchies paid for before Wednesday, December 1st, and before they sell out. I hope you guys like them. I also have been getting a lot of email about, you know, the scrunchies being haram and all this, about the hadiths and all that stuff. And it bothers me a little because, you know, there's so much to worry about in Islam and bettering yourself that a measly scrunchie, you know, which doesn't even give, you know, unnatural volume, it fills in the gaps where your hair already is. Like, if someone doesn't know what it is that they're talking about, or if they think it's like the flower clip or something that is really ginormous, and yeah, okay, that does look like a camel's hump, or, you know, then they can relate it to that. But when a scrunchie doesn't even, you know, it's, what if a girl has a lot of hair, thick hair, and she doesn't need a scrunchie, and she puts her hair up in a bow, and by coincidence her hair is really thick, and she has a big hump. What, you're gonna complain to her too? It's like, I don't know, that really bothers me. Like, there's so much we can better ourselves with every day that something so simple as a bow on your hair can cause so much controversy. But, it's not, you know, it's all whoever's choice it is, you know, if they want to buy it. It's their choice, you know. It's a very natural volume, so whoever is interested in buying, you know how to do it by going to my Facebook fan page, which the link will be underneath this video. And, it's just been running through my head a lot, you know. Because, I mean, I'm not going to say I'm the most, you know, religious person. You know, I'm not the most religious, you know, or knowledgeable about Islam, but I am a very good Muslim, I believe. And, I don't know. How can people judge you when they don't even know you? You know what I mean? So, anyways, if they don't like it, I guess they can just, you know, move on. There's other gurus out there. But I'm just here to bring you guys different styles. I know someone had asked me, how do they wear this? How do they wear, like, a beanie on their head, you know? And the way to do this is, you know, start off with your bonnet. You know, your bonnet goes underneath. I'm not wearing one right now, just because I was being lazy. But, you put your bonnet underneath so nothing slides. And then you just slip this over your hair. And what I do, I don't put any bun or I don't put any scrunchie or anything like that, because, you know, you don't want a big bun there. But you just, I like to bring it to one side, just so it doesn't look like a grandma type thing. My friends make fun of me all the time I wear it. But and then you can also pair it off with a hijab or a scarf around your neck. You can go bigger. You know, this is a pretty thin scarf. This is a pretty thin scarf for just because, you know, it's hot in South Florida. So, but yeah, you can also, what you can do is you can pin it over here and bring this up higher so that your neck doesn't show. Like this, so you can pin it over here and still have all this covered, and then you can have your jacket or whatever it is that you wear on top, and that's how you wear it. So hopefully you like it. Excuse me. But yeah, so I mean, let me know what you think underneath this video. I've already said what I have to say, but I'd love to hear what you guys all have to think about it. And again, if you're interested in buying one, they're still selling. I have a few left, and they're going by really quickly, so make sure to get yours in. You can email me at ykana002@fiu.edu, and send me your name, your address, your email address, and how many you want. And the coloring, I mean, I know people have been telling me specifics, and I'm trying to get them, you know, first come, first serve for their specific color. But pretty soon, It's just a whole bunch of different colors, and I'm just gonna slip in, you know, a beautiful one, and, you know, it's not like they're supposed to show underneath the hijab anyway, so. Alrighty, hopefully you guys are having a wonderful weekend, and until next time, assalamu alaikum.